Baby, do you have them on yet? Can I come in? I know we didn't need any more pajamas, but I walked into Target and they're selling all the couples' clothes, and you know I can't pass up on stuff like that. Yeah? You're all changed? Okay. Oh. Oh my god, that's so cute. I love the pants. I love the little Christmassy patterns. It's way too early for Christmas, but it's never way too early for soft pajamas. Oh, come here, baby. Come here. Tight squeeze. That's so cute. What do you think about them on me? Pants are a little long, but they always are. Oh, come on. You can't pretend you don't like them. You cannot fool me into thinking that you don't like these matchy-matchy, cheesy couples pajamas. Come on, baby. Hey, while you were changing, I went and I grabbed some of the warmer blankets from downstairs. Yeah. Yeah, if I didn't have you in the bed, I swear I'd be freezing. It's gotten a lot colder recently, but I don't mind all that much. This is my favorite weather. And the apple cider and the warm teas and the eggnogs, it's all just so exciting. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I got two of them. I got... First is, the one with little reindeer on it. The little plaid blanket. Yeah, and, I also grabbed a quilt. But I think this one's gonna be warmer. Mm-hmm. Yeah, we can have both of them. Why not? Come over here. Baby, why are your cheeks red? It must be the temperature, right? You can't possibly be blushing. No, of course not. The couple's pajamas would never do that to you. Alright, honey. Are you ready for bed? Okay. Here, let's climb on the bed and I'll get this blanket around us. There we go. No, you come here. I want to hold you tonight. Is that okay? Okay. Come here. Come here. That's toasty. You so much. So much. I feel like I didn't get to talk to you much today. Mm-hmm. I missed you. Even though we woke up together. No, it's been too long. I have a strict 12-hour timer on how long I can go without cuddling you. And that's a stretch. Yeah. It's more like a 4-hour timer. And then after that, it's just uncomfortable.
But we both had to go out for different reasons. And
even when you're not with me, when I'm running errands and stuff like that, I'm still thinking about you all the time. Thinking about the dumb conversations we'd have if you were there. And thinking about all the things you'd point out as we're walking through the store, and all the things you'd reach your hand out to brush your fingers against, like in the clothing aisle. Yeah, of course I notice you doing that. Everybody does it. Tell me about your day, baby. I know you told me what you were doing, but I want to know more about it. How was your day? How was that? I know you've been meaning to do that for a while. That's awesome. Yeah, I get it. Definitely one of the days where you're ready to come home afterwards. I was ready to come home. And I was ready to to see the love of my life. And yeah, that's you. You're the love of my life. And to have dinner with you, and especially excited to get into bed with you and give you those pajamas. I couldn't stop laughing the entire way home. I just kept thinking about your reaction. And how cute you'd be in them. Do you have to get up for anything tomorrow, sweetheart? Yeah, I have to be up at 10 for something, but it shouldn't take more than an hour or so. So when I'm done, we can always just go back to bed. And nothing else for me the rest of the day. And nothing else for you the rest of the day. We'll have a nice cold weather cuddle day. That sounds perfect, baby. Get closer. Yeah, you're close, but you can be closer. Come on. Yeah, I'll squeeze you. And keep you toasty all night. Oh, honey. You're so special. You're so special and so perfect. And you're so sweet. Oh, I know you don't think you are. No. I'm not gonna argue with you on this. You are so sweet. And you're so sweet to me. Oh, perfect baby. Even when you don't think you're being sweet or kind, I know you think about me, and I know you really care, and it comes through on the things that you do. That really means a lot to me. Yeah. I love knowing you care, and I love knowing that I'm a part of your life and you're a part of my life. And I need you, baby. Yeah. I need you, and I want you. And I'm happy you're here. I love you too, baby. So much. And no matter how many times I tell you that, I mean it just as much every single time. No matter how long we've been saying it, I still mean it. I meant it the first time I said it to you. And I've meant it every time since. And I'll mean it when I marry you. What? I was kind of hoping you were falling asleep and wouldn't hear that, but yeah, baby, I want to marry you. I don't think we're at a place we can do that right now, but I've thought about it, and I want to. I want to be your husband, and I want you to be mine, and when it's time, we'll figure it all out. Yeah, I mean it. Oh, baby. No, don't move. I still want to cuddle you. All right. You get back into my arms. That was very nice, though. Mm-hmm. Sweetie, before you fall asleep, can we have apple cider tomorrow? I know I'm allowed to drink it, but I wanna sit down and snuggle with you and have apple cider tomorrow. Can we do that? Okay. You pinky promise? Well, give me your hand. There we go. Pinky promise. But it was also just an excuse to hold your hand. Thank you, baby. I love you. And sleep well, baby.
Mm-hmm.